Everybody needs to take action, not only custodians, but students and teachers. We need to solve this problem as soon as possible. It is ridiculous.